Hi, it's Max and O'Brien. Tomorrow on the show, this is going to be pretty interesting. Kathy Reynolds from ABC 40 is going to be with us. She's going to talk about some things that could be controversial.
Grab a hold of something and hold on tight. We're all going to get blown by Hurricane Earl.
You know, we're I think far enough inland that all we're going to get is like rain and wind, but not the actual hurricane.
Didn't have this on. Start over again.
All right, take two.
Take two.
Hi, it's Max and O'Brien. Tomorrow on the show, ABC 40's Kathy Reynolds will be with us. She'll talk about something that is allegedly controversial of some sort.
Hold on to something tight. We're all going to get blown by Hurricane Earl.
Yes, again, as I was trying to say the first time around, I don't think you need to worry about digging an underground bunker. I think we'll all be just fine.
I don't know. They're saying it's a Category 4.
Out of 100 categories?
Five. That's pretty high.
Please.
Especially if you're on the coast.
I'm not...
Thank God we're nowhere near it.
Well, we're within 60 miles of any sort of coastline.
80, I would say.
Well, no, westerly
more
Rhode Island,
like,
Warwick, Rhode Island. Only really about 60 miles. It takes you longer depending on traffic.
Only about 12 miles from the shores of Lake Congamon, which is where we're going to be soon.
We're going to be there on... we'll be there Friday, tomorrow, at Lake Congamon at Louis B's.
Right in the middle of the hurricane.
Yes, we'll be in the eye of the storm, partying on the deck, partying on the patio.
We're going to get blown at Louis B's. By Hurricane Earl.
I don't want to be blown by anything at Louis B's named Earl.